Exercise.
Number one, reduce 3 over s minus s over 2 plus 5 to a single fraction. Number two, express a minus 4 over 2b minus b minus 3 over 6b plus 4 as a single fraction in its lowest terms. Number three, simplify a half into 3s plus 1 plus 1 third of s plus 2 in bracket. Number 3b, 2 into 3s minus 2 all over 5 plus s plus 5 all over 6. Number 3c, 3s plus 2 all over 3 minus s minus 1 over 4 minus 5 over 12. D, 1 over n minus 6 plus 1 over n minus 4 plus 1 over n minus 5. E, s minus 2 all over s plus 2 minus s minus 1 all over s plus 3. Question 4. Factorize 1, ac plus ad minus bc minus dd. 2, 6sy minus 2z minus 4y plus 3sz. 5a, what is the value of p squared q minus q squared p if p equal to 3 and q equal to minus 1? B, evaluate ab into the square root of b squared plus c squared, given that a equal to 2, b equal to minus 3, and c is equal to 4. At the end of the exercise, you check your solutions below. Answers. Number 1. 6 minus s squared plus 10s all over 2s. Number 2. 3a plus 23b minus 9 all over 6b. Number 3a, 11s plus 7 all over 6. B, 41s plus 1 over 30. C, 3s plus 2 all over 4. D, 2 all over n minus 6 into n minus 4 into n minus 5. E, minus 4 all over s plus 2 into s plus 3. 4, 1, a minus b into c plus d. 2, 3s minus 2 into 2y plus z. Number 5a, minus 12. B, plus or minus 13.